Bald eagle. What is a bald eagle? A bald eagle is a bird. Specifically, it is a raptor. Birds are warm-blooded animals with feathers, hard-shelled eggs, and lightweight bones. Because they are warm-blooded, birds can maintain a constant internal body temperature and be active when their natural environment has extremes of very warm or very cold conditions. Raptors have large eyes that face forward. They have a hooked beak and sharp talons. What does it look like? The adult bald eagle has white feathers on its head, neck, and tail. The body feathers are brown. Young eagles do not develop the white feathers until they are 2 or 3 years old. Young eagles have brown feathers. The bill, eyes, and feet of a bald eagle are yellow. How big is it? A bald eagle is about 30 to 36 inches long, with a wingspan of 70 to 90 inches. The average weight of a bald eagle is 8 to 14 pounds. Female bald eagles are larger than male bald eagles. Where does it live? The bald eagle lives near large rivers and large lakes that have big trees near them. It can be seen statewide as a migrant and winter resident, but some eagles are summer residents in the state too. How does it reproduce? Eagles first mate when they are 4 or 5 years old. When courting, the male and female lock talons while in flight. They fall in somersaults for several hundred feet as part of this ritual. The nest is built in a large tree, such as a cottonwood or sycamore. It is a mound of sticks that are lined with other items. The male and female both work to build the nest. Usually, 2 eggs are laid in a nest, but sometimes only 1 or as many as 3 eggs can be present. Eggs are laid during March or April. Parents take turns incubating the eggs. The process takes 34 to 36 days. Both parents feed the young birds. What does it eat? Fishes, small birds, dead animals, turtles, cottontails, and wounded or ill waterfowl make up most of their food. They sometimes steal food from smaller birds too. Does anything eat it? Adult eagles have no predators, but humans can cause disturbance and/or death of eagles. If an adult eagle is badly injured, several animal species would catch and eat it. Eagle eggs and young are sometimes eaten by gulls, American crows, hawks, owls, or other eagles, raccoons, and bobcats. What else should I know about it? The bald eagle was chosen as the symbol of the United States for its strength and pride. Bald eagles may have the same mate for their lifetime. These large birds can travel up to 45 miles per hour when flying. Can I hunt it? No, the bald eagle is a protected species that may not be hunted. The laws that help this species are the Bald and Golden Eagle Protection Act, the Migratory Bird Treaty Act, and the Lacey Act.